This video has three objectives. First, to copy MathXL data into StatCrunch. Second, to use StatCrunch to create a frequency table. And third, to solve 2-1 problem number 5, or 2.1.11. In order to copy data from MathXL into StatCrunch, I'm going to use this icon. I'm going to click it and click Open in StatCrunch. And this is going to be my data table over here. My second objective is to create a frequency table, so I'm going to go to Stat, Tables, Frequency. I'm going to select my variable 1 because that was where my data was, variable 1. And all of these other options I'm going to leave alone. I'm going to create a frequency table and a relative frequency table. It turns out that I don't need the relative frequency, but that's okay. And I'm going to click Compute. And there's my frequency table. Third, I want to solve problem 2-1 number 5. 2-1 number 5 asks for a frequency table, and the first class is from 15.0 to 20.9. The class that StatCrunch gave me was from 17.7 to 17.7 to, well, the next class starts at 18.3. I want to start at 15.0 and go up to 20.9. So the numbers between 15.0 and 20.9 would be those. 15.0, 17.7, 19.9, 19.2, 21.2 is too big. So I'm going to add up these frequencies, 1 and 1 and 1. The sum of the frequencies is 3. I'm going to go back to the StatCrunch table. And the next class is everything from 21.0 to 26.9. 21.0 includes 21.2, 22.4, 23.8, and 24.5, and 24.7, 25.5, and 26.6 is less than 26.9. So I'm going to include that. That's before less than 26.9. But 27.1 is in the next class, so I'm not including that. I want to add up all those frequencies. 2 plus 1 is 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So my total frequency is 8, and so on. I'll find all of my frequencies, and then I'll check my answer. And that's how I'll solve homework 2-1 number 5.